to the folk. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low, death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. Hell, but yeah, back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S, I'm fresh and double O-P. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Hell yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton.
This is where it takes place, so we'll gnash your attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO in and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Whatever. Drake, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it. Just shut up and listen. Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension dispense. And these sentences getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tempt me. My tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just joy, you go call you a lawyer. File you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, 'cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem 'cause I rap this way. But I'm glad 'cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I am returning. I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black. 'Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls, so they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out, 'cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole, I'm glad, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, this is the way I am.
Man, give me some of that old gangster ass shit, you know what I'm saying? Some shit I can just kick back, smoke a fat ass joint too, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. You know what I'm talking about? I like that old gangster shit. 'Cause you know it's a lot of niggas out there woofing all that bullshit. Talking about they got this and got that. Talking loud, the motherfucker, but ain't saying shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, nigga, I see your lips quivering, but you ain't saying a motherfucking thing. But my niggas, I got my niggas in the motherfucking house, and they gonna tell you what's really going on. Got my motherfucking nigga off the X, definitely in this motherfucker. I got my nigga Daz in this motherfucker, ready to kick some real shit, you know what I'm saying? And that little shit you hear in the background, that's my homegirl Rage. So RBX, kick this shit.
7 execution style murders. I have no remorse 'cause I'm the fucking murderer. Haven't you ever heard of a killer? I drop bombs like Hiroshima. So now I walk around strapped. One time bust they caps and watch niggas collapse. Snap, adapt to this, but you need no adapter. This is just the first chapter. in a book from a crook. You get caught slipping, your ass got to die, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you figure. Trigger, happy RBX to cap ya. Pump, pump, and I can't wait to bust around. Pump, pump, my hollow point smacks the clown. Cause what I said split his head, and now they got me running from the feds. But I refuse to go alive. It's kill or be killed, that's how them niggas survive. I'm high power,
yeah. It's Daz, that mass murder motherfucker. So what, you feel like you wanna get caught up? Fool, you better recognize Death Row came to chest time. So if you cross the rope, remember the first name is Death. No love for the Messiah.
Let's let our love unfurl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I wanna save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world.
Oh boy, you drive me crazy.
Bitch, you make
they
me
call
girl.
Me Superman. Beat tall hoes in a single bound. I'm single now. Got no ring on his finger now. I never let another chick bring me down in a relationship.
Save it, bitch. Babysit. You make me sick. Superman ain't saving shit. Girl, you can jump on Shady's dick. Straight from the hip, cut to the chase. I tell a motherfucking slut to her face. Play no games, say no names. Ever since I broke up with what's her face, I'm a different man. Kiss my ass, kiss my lips. Bitch, why ask? Kiss my dick, get my cash. I'd rather have you whip my ass. Don't put out, I'll put you out. Won't get out, I'll push you out. Puss blew out, popping shit. Wouldn't piss on fire to put you out. Am I too nice? Buy you ice. Bitch, if you died, wouldn't buy you life. What you trying to be my new wife? What you Mariah? Fly through twice. But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
Cause I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Your Superman, your Superman.
Don't get me wrong,
I love these hoes.
It's no secret, everybody knows. Yeah, we fuck. So what? That's about as far as your buddy goes. We'll be friends. I call you again. I chase you around every bar you attend. Never know what kind of car I'll be in. We'll see how much you'll be partying in. You don't want that, neither do I. I don't wanna flip when I see you with guys. Too much pride between you and I. Not a jealous man, but females lie. But I guess that's just what sluts do. How could it ever be just us two? I never loved you enough to trust you. We just met and I just fucked you. But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
I think I love you, baby.
I think I love you too. I'm here to save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world. I wanna grow together. Let's let our love unfurl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I wanna save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world.
Oh boy, you drive me crazy.
Bitch, you make me Earl.
First thing you say,
I'm not fazed. I hang around big stars all day. I don't see what the big deal is anyway. You're just plain old Marshall to me.
Ooh yeah, girl, run that game.
Haley Jade, I love that name. Love that tattoo, what's that say? Rotten pieces, that's great.
First off, you don't know Marshall at all, so don't grow partial. That's ammo for my arsenal. I slap you off that bar stool. There goes another lawsuit. Leave handprints all across you. Good loaded, loaded. You must be going off that water bottle. You want what you can't have. Ooh girl, that's too damn bad. Don't touch what you can't grab. end up with two back hands. Put anthrax on a Tampax and slap you till you can't stand. Girl, you just blew your chance. Don't mean to ruin your plans, but I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day, maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
I think I love you, baby.
I think I love you too. I'm here to save you, girl. Come be on Shady's world. I wanna grow together. Let's let our love unfurl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I wanna save you, girl. Come be on Shady's world.
Oh boy, you drive me crazy.
Bitch, you make me Earl.
I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman, can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman, can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman, your Superman, your Superman. I can't be your Superman, can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman, can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman, can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman, your Superman, your Superman.
Because I want to talk about the hearts of men. Who knows what evil lurks within them? But let's take a travel down the blind side and see what we find down this path called
Stranded on death row. So duck when I swing my shit. I get rugged like raw head wrecked with fat tracks that fits the gangster type. When I recite, kinda lethal. Niggas know the flow that I kick, there's no equal. I'm murdering niggas, yo. And maybe because of the tone I kicks when I grip the mic and kick shit niggas can't fuck with. So remember, I go hardcore and slam up a spat like a sensei. Whoop ass like Van Damme. So any nigga that claim they bossing, why don't you bring your ass on over to Crenshaw Slauson? Take a walk through the hood. Where we up to no good, slanging on things like a real O. She should. I'm stacking and macking and packing a tin, so when you're slipping, I slip the clipping, but ain't no set tripping. Cause this death row rolling like the mafia. Think about whooping some ass, but what the fuck stopping you? Ain't Nathan but a buster. I'm stranded on death row from pumping slugs and motherfuckers. Now you know you're outdone. Fill the shotgun, corrupt inmate, cell block one.
No prevention from this lynching of sorts. You're a victim from my drive-by of thoughts. No extensions, all attempts are to fail. Blinded by the light, it's time you learn quail from a lunatic. I'm deaf like arsenic when I kick a wicked bash. Dr. Dre will kick the scratch with treachery. My literary form will blast and totally surpass the norm. Not a storm, plural, make it many storms when I'm vexed. I fight leg, necks, and arms in this dimension. I'm the presenter and the inventor and the tormentor. The range like the hillside strangler, MC Mangler, tough like Wrangler. I write a rhyme, hard as concrete. Step to the heat and get burned like mesquite. So what you wanna do? The narrator RBX, cell block two.
Rage, lyrical murderer, stranded on death row, and now I'm serving a lifetime sentence. There'll be no repentance, since it's the life that I choose to lead. I plead guilty on all counts, let the ball bounce where it may. It's just another clip into my AK. Buck 'em down with my underground tactics. Facts and stats are clips on my mattress. Bed frame, there's another dead dame laying lame. Put the shame, who's to blame? Me, the lady of rage, a woman coming from the DEATH and ROW taking. No shit, so flip and you're bound to get dropped. It's 187, no motherfuckers don't stop. Handcuffed as I bust, there'll be no debate. It's rage.
Hey yo, stepping through the fog and creeping through the smog. It's the number one nigga from the hood, doggy dog. Making videos, now I stay in Hollywood. Busting raps for my snaps, now they call me Eastwood.
Dre is the doctor and my homie little nigga. Warren G is my hand and my hands on the trigger. Shooting at the holes with the game that I got. Sent to death row cause I wanted to make a grip and serving my rocks. And I'm still serving for mine. Peace to my motherfucking homies doing time in the PNN and the county jail. Mobbing with your blue zone mad as hell. And you're saying fuck the police and all the homies on the streets is all about peace. And it's driving the cops crazy, but ain't nothing but a black thing, baby. I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the D-O-double-G. And you can't see the D-R to the E or my motherfucking homie D-O-C. You know you can't fuck with my motherfucking DJ. That's my homie and we call him Warren G. And you don't stop, doggy dog, break them down with the motherfucking dog pound. That's the only way we'll beat them, man. We gotta smoke them, then choke them like a motherfucking Peter, man. It's like 3 into the 2 and 2 into the 1 cell block, 4-piece, doggy dog's done.
Yo, now you know the path I'm on. You think you're strong? See if you could travel on. Cause only the weak will try to speak. Those who are quiet will always cause riots. There's 3 types of people in the world. Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like us from the streets that make things happen.